That commission was formed, Babush Jinnah, Deputy CM Ashillo, then this commission was formed in the last year. This commission was formed because of a writ petition filed by one person on the code of Komnidhar. Taja Khatir commission and your meetings get clear, the report, the then ex-chief minister Bab Lakshminan Parsekarakade report submit Jallo. Was Sarkar Ethakar, we have had a couple of meetings deliberated on that particular issue, but we have realized that the commission has put many more pointers other than what are also to be replied against the writ. So Taja Khatir, Sarkaracho viewpoint Ashpa, the code of Komnidhar which needs to be amended, Te Kurtale, Jalar E Gazal, Assembly Neopachi Karasa. So commission and Jaki they apply views Dilya, that bill we will introduce in the assembly for discussion and debate.
Okay. This assembly session.
Ki the code of Komnidhar and Kupshe issue asa, whether it's structures on illegal land which they were looking at legalizing, the other issues which were related to Komnidhar, lot of issues where over the code of Komnidhar they needed changes. And you code of Komnidhar karta astana, lot of people from the Komnidhar and the rest of the fraternities were included in this. Tani aaple jay sagale dilya asa views, te ekadi Sarkaran Makaista Pushanagari Charcha Kurun Makaista, this bill needs to come in the assembly for discussion debate before passing. And then bill ami assembly kami introduce karthale.